Cancer immunotherapy is a type of cancer treatment that uses our own immune system to fight cancers. One of the main types of cancer immunotherapy is adoptive cell therapy. T cells are immune cells that interact directly with diseased cells, including virus-infected cells or cancer cells that display their antigens via specific structures called the major histocompatibility complex, MHC. However, on their own, they might not be enough to completely destroy all cancer cells. The first type of adoptive cell therapy is the tumor-infiltrating lymphocyte, TIL, therapy. T cells require activation before they can perform their effector functions. This therapy involves obtaining the patient's own T cells that have infiltrated the tumor site, activating them outside the human body, then expanding their numbers before transfusing back to the body. The second type of adoptive cell therapy is the engineered T cell receptor, TCR, therapy. Besides activating and expanding T cells, this therapy also equips the patient's T cells with the sensor required to identify tumor antigens, called T cell receptors. These receptors can be engineered to match the specific antigens on the patient's cancer cells, making this treatment more personalized. However, some more resistant cancer cells do not display their tumor antigens on MHC structures, effectively hiding from the previous T cells. Hence, the third type of adoptive cell therapy is the chimeric antigen receptor, CAR, T cell therapy. CAR T cells are specialized T cells equipped with sensors capable of detecting tumor antigens without requiring them to be displayed on MHC structures. Some chimeric antigen receptor T cell therapies have been approved by the FDA for cancer treatment of blood cancers such as leukemia and lymphoma, with examples as listed. If you would like to know more about other cancer immunotherapies, check out this series.